And if you go underneath that bridge, you're in the Atlantic Ocean. So they're taking down the last of the old bridge. And then if you look through the spans there directly in